It is overdue. This segment is overdue. You've been saying Plaketts for years.
Yes.
You're on MLB Network. It's about time we give you what I think is the first of an annual tradition, which is the Plaketta of the Year. How many home runs do you have on this list?
We have six.
And you're going to work your way all
the way
to number
one? We're going to work our way all the way from number six to number
one. Take it away, okay? I'm very excited about this.
Look, this is important because there are some home runs that are more memorable than others, and we're going to start with Shohei Ohtani, of course. He's having a monster season. But look, hitting number 40th, right? Number 40 is crazy for any hitter. We aspire to go and hit 40 home runs, but there's a catch. This guy is also a pitcher, Plaketta. So that's my number six. This is remarkable what he's been doing. Hey, number five, we got Miggy Cabrera, 500th career home run, Plaketta! Became the 28th player in Major League Baseball history to reach 500 career home runs, the most home runs by a Venezuelan-born player. That's my number five on the list. Congrats, Miggy, well deserved. How about Salvador Perez breaking the single-season home run record among catchers? This was something that no one expected, 46 home runs, Plaketta! What a swing. What a big year. How about this, though? This is crazy. Jeremy Mercedes, 3-0 pitch, Astudillo's pitching, Plaketta! Hey, he shouldn't have swung. He shouldn't have swung. It was so controversial. You know what Jeremy Mercedes is there to do? Hunt and go Plaketta on you if you throw him a pitch to hit. So I don't hate on him. This is game. Okay, you're going to throw at him. This is something that I did not agree with. When you go up to the plate, you're there to do damage, and he did what he was supposed to do. But about this right here? Daniel Camarena's grand slam of who? Mark Scherzer, the Hall of Famer. Plaketta! This is a pitcher, and his brother right here, he's like, hey, what's up? This is crazy. I'm going nuts. I'm going to pass out. My brother just hit a home run of Mark Scherzer, and the bases were loaded. Amazing. But this was unbelievable. Plaketta, Tim Anderson, home run, Field of Dreams. Greg, if you build it, they will come. Greg,
I love your list. This is money.
Most definitely come.
That is the best home run of the year. That
unbelievable.
That is the Plaketta of the year. I was curious because I knew Miggy was probably going to be in there. Sal Perez, because the history has to be reflected in a list like this. But that was the most meaningful home run for that game on the national stage to end the way it did. And it was such an emotional roller coaster with the Yankees coming back. For him to walk it off and hit a ball into the corn like that.
That was unbelievable. And I'm thinking to myself watching this game, I'm like, man, I want to hit a home run into the corner.
Yeah.
Like, every kid in America was like, I want to do that. Mm-hmm. That was remarkable. That's my number one Plaketta of the year, Tim Anderson. Congratulations.
I think we have an annual segment. What do you think?
We do. This most definitely needs to be an annual segment. I'm with you, Greg.
You're morphing into a host. So just watch out now.
Is this heaven?
it's getting close.